Lesson 6. Archaeologist. Archaeologist. A person who studies artifacts to learn more about the past. This is someone who learns about the past. Archaeologist. Tome. Tome. ودايما البي اللي بتيجي بعد الام سايلنت. Tome. زي كلمة كوم. مشت. A place to put people who have died. If someone died, we put him in a tomb. Gold. An expensive metal for jewelry and other objects. Gold is an expensive metal, which you can make jewelry from. Afterlife. Afterlife, اللي هي الآخرة. Ideas about what happens after death. اللي بيحصل بعد الموت اسمه afterlife. Model. Model. A small statue or object that looks like a real thing. Ancient Egypt art is famous all over the world. Today, we can see paintings, sculptures, jewelry, and other artifacts from thousands of years ago. There are many statues and paintings in ancient temples because Egypt is a very dry country. The paintings and the statues have survived for a long time. يعني بسبب الجفاف في مصر ما فيش ممطر كتير النقوش والزخارف اللي على المقابر لسه موجود. Archaeologists have also found lots of important artifacts in tombs. For the pharaohs, people believed that these artifacts would help them in the afterlife. There were small models of boats, animals, people, lots of things that were important in daily life. Paintings and tombs often showed pictures of the person in the afterlife too. Today, we can see some of these objects in the museums and learn about the past. الكلمات اللي موجودة عندنا famous, world, paintings, temples, dry, important, pharaohs, daily life. فكرة الريدينج إنه الفراعنة كانوا بيعملوا الحاجات دي إيمانا منهم بفكرة البعث and the afterlife world, حياة ما بعد الموت. فكانوا بيحطوا رسومات وبيحطوا أشياء مع الميت تساعده في لما يبعث بقى بعد الموت. يعني كانوا بيعتقدوا أن الميت بعد موته هيبعث مرة ثانية. Ancient Egyptians also made enormous sculptures. Enormous يعني very big. Such as the statues of Ramses II at Abu Simbel. They are nearly 20 meters tall. The Great Sphinx of Giza is nearly 73 meters long. The size of these sculptures made them very important and powerful. Small sculptures and artifacts were made too. These were very detailed and beautiful. Egyptians used precious metals such as gold, as well as wood and colored glass. The artifacts were often colorful. The most popular colors were blue, red, green, black, and gold. Gold هنا يقصد اللون الذهبي. وgold كمان يعني الذهب. Ancient Egyptians, enormous, nearly, sphinx, size, powerful, precious metals. Precious, يعني expensive. Popular, gold, يبقى جولد الذهب اللي هو الميتال، وجولد كمان اللون الذهبي.